Suffolk police say that they arrested a 17-year-old from Windsor in a business robbery. The robbery happened yesterday morning at the tobacco and vape shop on Holland Road. Detectives say the teen went behind the counter, grabbed and pushed an employee, implied he had a weapon, demanded merchandise, and then ran out with what he stole. The teen faces robbery, assault and battery, and gun charges.